SSL or TLS certificates provide the basis for encryption to protect data that is exchanged between a website user and the website. It's vital that the certificate is sufficiently secure and that it is valid, and so you should monitor your certificates. But how? First, let's look at what a certificate is. Not so long ago, data transfer was almost exclusively carried out via HTTP. It became easy for hackers to read the transmitted data or even to change or manipulate it. To prevent this, HTTPS was introduced. Although data traffic can still be read, it can no longer be understood by a third party because it is now encrypted between client and server using SSL, or secure socket layer. By the way, in more recent times, the encryption is done via transport layer security, or TLS, but it's still widely referred to as SSL. As I mentioned before, a certificate is the basis for a secure data exchange between a web server and your browser. Certificates are issued by certification authorities and expire after a period of time when they must be renewed. So how does this all work? Here's a very simplified explanation. Let's say you're surfing the web and you navigate to coolboats.com, which is secured with SSL. Here's what happens. Your browser requests the website to identify itself. The web server running coolboats.com sends a copy of its certificate to your browser, along with the server's public key. Your browser now checks to see if the website is trustworthy based on its certificate. It checks that the certification authority is trusted, that the certificate has not expired, that the certificate has not been revoked, and that the certificate name is valid for the web server being connected to. If these checks are correct, your browser creates a session key and sends it back to the coolboats.com web server. Now, any data that is exchanged between your browser and the web server will be encrypted using the session key. Of course, there's a lot more to it than that, but it's all you need to know for this video. If you run a website that has an SSL certificate, there is one vital thing you absolutely need to know: when the certificate will expire. Because once the certificate has expired, most browsers will classify your site as no longer trustworthy and they'll mark it as dangerous. You do not want this because it could deter potential customers or clients. In order to prevent this and to always be informed about the validity of your certificate, you should use a software solution that warns you in good time of the expiration of your certificates. With PRTG Network Monitor and its native SSL certificate sensor, you can get alerts by email, push messages, or SMS messages before a certificate becomes invalid. Simply define the lower warning limit to 28 days and the lower error limit to 7 days to be informed 1 month before expiration and to get an error alert a week before expiration. Although the validity of your certificates is the most important thing, you can also monitor other elements of your certificates too. The same SSL certificate sensor from PRTG can also check that the root certification authority is trusted, the level of security offered by the size of the RSA or ECC key being used is sufficient, the certificate name matches the host name, the certificate has not been revoked, and that the certificate is not self-signed. And that's how you monitor your SSL certificates. If you like this video, consider subscribing and give us a like. If you have feedback, write a comment. Or you can tell us what topics you'd like to see us cover. You have so many options. Know what else offers you options? PRTG Network Monitor. You can learn and understand all about your device data through comprehensive dashboards and reliable alerts and notifications. PRTG is your solution to monitor everything. Why not check out our free trial? Link is in the notes below.